I'm gonna open the car. I need the keys to my car. Smart. So I've got two stupid ideas. Really stupid. One, a daily vlog. I don't think I'm gonna... I don't even know how I have time for this. To have to edit and put up a video every night? I don't even know. And two, weather is so nice outside. Like, it's almost 10 degrees. I am gonna go pick up a shovel. Well, pull it out of the car right now. And I'm gonna go shovel the tennis courts. Cause that's how much I love my tennis. And voila, a shovel.
Excuse me, sir. You're going 30 in a 50 zone. Can you maybe hurry it up a bit? Yeah, you should probably get off the phone there, bud. Yeah, you should probably speed up there, bud. You're only going 30 in a 50 zone. Oh my God, you're going so fucking slow.
Made it to the courts, but covered in snow just like I expected, even though it's the end of March. Yep, Lloyd weather, guys. Kind of messed, but kind of expected. Bet you this thing is locked. It is locked. Crap. I was gonna shovel it too. I kind of climbed a mountain. Selfie stick. Top of Bud Miller. What's up? So typically, if I can't play tennis, I'll go work out. One thing I learned was, when in doubt, just work out. So, gonna work out. turns out I'm out of space on my phone. And my stomach hurts anyway, so I'm gonna call my workout done for now. And catch you tomorrow. Yeah. How about that one? That was better.